Hey everybody, Dr. Diane, your libido doc here. We're talking about libido and stress here. Vicious cycle here. Having sex has been shown to balance stress hormones and help mitigate stress, but yet oftentimes if we're too stressed, then for many women, their libido goes down. So one of the ways we get out of this vicious cycle is by changing our calendar and by putting time in our calendar that nobody can take away. And this time is to do self-care, to get yourself in the mood, and then to actually schedule sex. And this can sound crazy, but when you're really rushing, when you have a lot going on, when there's overwhelm, scheduling sex and making sure nothing gets in the way and allowing yourself enough time to drop into the sensuality, not rushing into intercourse. You know, starting with just breathing and touching and looking to each other's eyes and massage, right? These things to help lessen that stress to get you in the mood can be really helpful. And then once you start having more sex, oftentimes that revs up the engine. See you in the next one.